So we want to find and prove that these are inverses of each other. So we're going to do this by using composite functions. So f of g of x, so that's everywhere there's an x and f of x, you're going to plug in the entire g of x equation. So 2 times quantity 1 half, x plus 6 minus 6. So immediately these two cancel out and you're left with x plus 6 minus 6, and we get x out. Yeah, g of f of x. So, yeah, half of 2x minus 6 plus 6. 6 cancel out, we are left with 1 half of times 2x, and we get x out. And that's it.